It appears they don't allow people of color in this community.